Hello, and welcome back to the Pokemon Rising Ruby Nuzlocke. I am Mike. This is episode... What episode is this? I want to say... This is episode 24. So, yeah, I know I didn't end in this spot the last time. All I did was just run up the road into Fortree to heal and whatnot. But, yeah, let's talk about the team real fast. Got Sharon here, level 45 Lapras with Ice Beam, Surf, Freeze Dry, and Bulldoze. Ro, level 48 Swampert with EQ, Rock Slide, Surf, Ice Punch. Jackie, level 48 Gorgas with Petal Blizzard, Phantom Force, Shadow Sneak, and Seed. Splatman, level 46 Dunsparce, Coil, Glare Strength, Drill Run. Milkglass, level 46 Miltank. Body Slam, Rock Tombs, and Headbutt, Rock Smash. And Potential, level 46 Gyarados with Crunch, Aqua Tail, Ice Fang, and Bounce. So, what? Hold on. Sorry if the audio's all jacked up. My shit's been hella wonky. As long as you can hear me, that's all I really care about. Let's go explore. No. I would keep Spinda over Skitty anyway. That's right, and that's right, and this one is left. Water, whoa. Cool story, bro. Actually, I'm gonna get... Nah. Cool. The hell? Just waddle its ass out. Oh shit, Steven.
It looks like looks as though that Pokemon can be found up on Route 120.
Oh, he gone, but we gotta explore the rest of the city first. Oh shit, it's this guy.
Ooh.
I know what his name is. It's Arun. Team. Blah 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 blah. Okay, cool. Oh, we can fight him? Oh, he's got one. Oh, it's Flygon. Flygon, he gone. That's cool. This will kill him. Oh wow, that did a lot. Cool. Oh, we can have a bat, we can fight him anytime. Yo, that's pretty cool actually. Oh, he heals you, bro. That's broken. At 120. Oh, I smell an encounter. Oh, it's a horde. Fuck. See if this will kill them. Did not kill them all. Woke up. Woke up. speed boost. Okay. So those on the end have it. So just start one at a time, I guess. Yo. Oh shoot. Okay. Oh, that changes stuff. Changes stuff. Oh my god. I want the one in the middle. KFC. Bro, that was hella scary. We got birds. Not gonna help you. Jesus. God damn it. Boost again. Ha. Got him. Watch, I outspeed him now. I'm so good. Oh yeah, I also saw this then. Michael, so we meet again. How's it been? You've been using the Mega Bracelet wisely. Suppose I need an ass though, not when it comes to you with your team. I wonder, you noticed him? There's something you can't see. Now if I were to use this device on an invisible obstacle. No. Rather than describe it, I should show you. It should be more entertaining. Michael, you and your Pokemon ready? Good. In that case, why should I take this? Try it on, I'm sure it'll fit you. Cool. Attacked. Okay. So. Static. protein. And we'll catch him. Why not? Quick capture, baby. Very nice. We're going ninja. I expect it's called a Devon scope. Let's see. Oh, I didn't take it. Blah blah blah. One more thing. Oh, yes! Thank you so much. Yo, you know right away what we're doing. Give that to him. Oh, yes. God damn it. Them all. That's fine. Fall down. Very nice. I need to start getting you more levels. I'm one of those guys who always believes that unless you caught like an over-leveled legendary, then your starter should be your highest level. Hop back here, pick up grass knot. We're gonna go ahead and check out the place. And we're doing this. He is in, he is here, he is now. Works out. You can die too. Want to lose? That's right, I got the tech. I don't even think I need to evolve. A lot of speed. No, I don't. Play square. Oh, yeah, never mind. Nothing. Yeah, I gotta switch out for you, though. Fuck. Dude, my team, like, does not handle grass types well. And my type users are all slower. When are we gonna get Dragon Dance? Stern, I'll be back, people. Ah, hello, we are back. Sorry about that. Oh yes. Four moves. Dragon Dance. Alright, now here's the thing. Come on, your bounce. Least accuracy. There we go. Oh, so nice now. We ate that up. I can't get crit either, so beautiful. Give him something to hold. We'll see. See. Yeah. To the hell with that. Let's check something real fast. 90. 70. Yeah, no. There's no way I would have guaranteed being faster, and I would have lost it for no reason. Even if I had Mega Evolved. Not happening, fam. Didn't kill? Kidding me. It's fine. Shell Armor, you are the goat. Oh, crap. What we'll do. I'll just heal up and fight the last trainer, and then I'll probably pause again and come back to when we're in front of Old Vinoni. Evolve. lot. Hit him with Ice Punch. Did not kill. Yikes. You'd think I would have no problems with staying in, but no, I will not stay. Because I know for a fact Farfetch is broken in this. Yep, that's another reason. Weak Blade. I mean, he gets it anyway. But I didn't need that drama. That's also bar fighting. Oh, Delibird, god damn it. Delibird also got buffed in this game. Oh Christ. Get out of here. Crap, I have to go. Alright, well, I fought them all anyway. So, what I'm gonna do is I'll pause again, and, yeah, you'll see me in front of the gym. Okay. Back. That took so long. I had to change my shirt. Anyway. Let's just do this thing. I am Winona, the leader of Fortree Pokemon Gym. I have become one with bird Pokemon and have soared the skies. However, going the battle, we will triumph with grace. Witness the elegant choreography of my bird Pokemon and me. Shit, Leeds Garm. hold on a second. We're back in. What? Town. Go. Let's try it. Oh, my boy. It's okay. My son. What? What? Jet paper. Oh god. Oh, wait. Okay, good. He killed himself. Thank God. What? What? I'm gonna clear this. Oh. Yes! Charging! Beast mode! Shh, come here. Come here. Oh. Oh, hi. Oh, I know. Come here. Might have to go mute for this. I... Sorry, boys. We're going dark.